Susie Ellie's Lose-It concoction to cure every ailment.
Thank you. Minerals and vitamins. Some gram, apple, and cayenne. Make the blood to run much better.
They have the bitterness and the citrus and the pomegranate and then the spiciness and the cayenne pepper.
But his most prized potions are made from one of the world's oldest fruits. It's known as etrog in Hebrew or citron in English.
What you have seen is especially unique in the world.
8 centuries ago, a famous Jewish philosopher proclaimed the etrog to have 70 healing properties.
It's for pregnancy, for heart, for pressure, for wake up.
So Uzi Ellie puts it in almost everything from juice to anti-wrinkle cream to this, his own age-reversing spray.
Close your eyes. Once in a while, when you become a more beautiful boy, open your mouth, open your mouth, open.
He invents some of the elixirs himself. Others are passed down from his young grandfather.
And he always is the young one. Hi.
Just like the Etro, many of the foods sold in this open air market are as old as the bun.
It's a large open air market. We have vendors with your classic spices, olives, and your fresh produce and fruits, as well as meats and fish.
Ben Brewer is an amateur chef and runs Israel Food Tours in Jerusalem.
Christians here.